What's up, everyone? It's Don from Ark Ramps. Hope everyone out there is having a good summer. And as you might have seen from the previous clip there, I'm happy to say that color options are back for the 4th of July and the rest of the summer. A lot of different steps that go into making this ramp, and these slabs that I use come with pretty sharp edges, so one of the finishing touches I like to do is to grind down the edges with rough sandpaper to give it a more gritty feel, and I finish it off with a few swipes of fine grit sandpaper to give it a very slight polish. Hard work sure pays off. This ramp is finally done and ready to be shipped. This particular one is going to my man Kenneth G. Big shout out to Ken, he's always showing support for what I do, and it's greatly appreciated. Anyways, it's back to the workshop to finish some more ramps. This ramp right here isn't just going to be a regular roller coaster, it's actually going to be for a new and improved version that I'm just going to call the Roller Coaster 2. The biggest improvement I would say is just having a wider base makes it more stable and less prone to tipping. These ramps are finally ready to ship out to Mike. I'm so excited to say that these ramps will be exclusively available on Flatface very soon. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.